EA Originals.
You come from afar, do you not? Perhaps fate has had a hand in our paths crossing here. Let us talk a while. So, a visitor in the land of the East. You do realize Asma is fraught with danger. Mountains and rivers, the source of their great power. Land shaped to their will. Yes, I speak of Kemono, rampant in these parts. Few humans remain, driven from what is now Kemono territory for lack of sustenance. Listen to me preaching to Buddha. For one look at you speaks volumes. The gauntlets that back your hands, the blade at your side. You are no stranger to Kemono. You derive from an ancient clan, one that made Kemono its business. You are a hunter, huh? Yes. The epitome of the hunter creed you are. And what am I, you ask? Aha! Simple musician, of course. My name is... Muzina, shall we say? Huh? What indeed? All that befalls us in this worldly life is music. My thrumming is but echoes of the past. Still, we are here to talk not of me, but of you. I wish to know every detail. From whence did you arrive in this land? Truly, whirlpools and wild waves abound in the Southern Ocean. No ship can cross, so I hear. Sadly, the days of hunters being revered in Hinomoto are long gone. To the west, samurai battle not Kemono, but each other. Hunters facing hunger these days are many. Some have turned their hands to farming, others to thieving. Always? Born a drifter then? Come now. You have lived with others, worked with others, shown as a fine hunter among others. So you leave your home and travel to Asma by yourself, yet pursue a life as a hunter still. Why? What compels you to hunt? Indeed. Many see Kemono as a threat. Nature at its most fierce. So you strive to protect. A motive shared by the hunters of old. And the reason behind much of what they developed. Ha! Forgive me. With age, a curious compulsion to counsel comes. Well. It is clear to me now. You have a strong will. And where there is a will, there is a way. Your goals may yet change. Recall as you journey on. A hunter yields not. Yes, Asma may well be the place for you. Anyway, enough of this lengthy commerce. Your nabe pot has had ample time to stew. I will disturb you no more. You have a hunger to satisfy.
my defeat.
See how you like this.
This is my end.
All in place.
Just what I needed.
You never know.
Let's use this.
My defeat.
Just what I needed.
Not so tough now, huh?
Just what I needed.
All sorted now.
Here goes.
You never know.
It's over.
Back in action.
Get a load of this! Fired up! There!
It's over.
Let's do this!
Not so tough now, huh?
Tell me, do you have a destination in mind? Or might I offer a suggestion? East of the Sacred Mountain here, beyond the old Blossom Trail known as the Harugasumi Way, lies Minato, a small town where the few hunters that remain in Hinomoto gather. With its inhabitants, you may perhaps share. Near. You recognize the signs, of course. The land consumed by the territorial craving of the kemono. Before long, you will be trapped. A lone hunter, frozen solid in a natural ice house. Spoken like a true hunter. Do you feel it? The quarry is close. This will be the measure of your mettle.
Thank you.
Yet a thread of a hope remains, perhaps. Let it weave this seed into your soul. Let the spirits in the Karakuri join your own. Let them drive you to hunt. For that is your destiny. Find Minato. Find the home of the hunters. Only there will your journey truly begin.
Thank you. You're a hunter? You must have saved me. How can I possibly repay you? I'd be dead by now if it wasn't for you. Sorry, I'm Natsume, a blacksmith from Minato, the small town just beyond here. I came to collect materials, but I must have been knocked out when the kemono attacked. That's the last I remember. Oh, really? I'd be glad to show you the way in that case, only... Well, a single look saves 100 questions, as they say. Come with me. There was a bridge there, you see? Linking the Harugasumi way here to the other side. That's where Minato is. It must have collapsed with that big tremor before. I suppose it was the tremor that scared the kemono and made it jump out in front of us. Oh! This is bad. I have to find Ujishige-san. But he only came with me because I insisted. I've put him in danger. Perhaps mortal danger? Wait. You're a hunter, though. So presumably you earn a living taking on hunting missions? Would you track down Ujishige-san for me? I'll do what I can to help as well, of course. Arigato! I won't forget this. It was a Kohakunushi that attacked us. The Minato hunters call them Sap Scourge. They're always causing trouble. You'll need a decent weapon to take it on. But I might be able to help with that. We blacksmiths can't fight kemono, but give me a workbench and I'll hone any weapon you can throw at me. So, shall we head back to the camp? Gather our thoughts? I wonder if there's anything here I can use as a makeshift workbench.
Sort of karakuri power. Sugoi. Right. Now I have an anvil, I can make myself useful. Luckily, the tools I brought with me weren't damaged, so all I need is materials, and then I should be able to make you a bow and arrow or sword or something. Probably not quite what you're used to, but I'm sure I can come up with something that suits. Could I maybe have a look at that karakuri katana of yours? I'd love to dismantle it and find out exactly how it works. Don't worry, I don't mean right now. First, we have to find Ujishige-san and a way back to Minato. Let's talk about it then. All right, let's see what I can do for you. Can't afford to neglect the equipment that affords you protection, can you? With some more materials, I could make you some very strong armor. The sapskirts tend to take any prey they catch back to their nests. That would be the first place to look for Ujishige-san. If you can get the kimono on the run, it should lead you back there. Of course, that means you'll have to get the better of it in battle first. Is that something you're ready to do? You're very confident. That's reassuring. Meeting you really was a stroke of luck. Still, it may be worth holding off a little while to hunt for some more kimono materials first. With materials, I can make stronger equipment. If you think my smithing skills could help, don't hesitate to ask. I feel awful making Ujishige-san wait, but I want you to have the best chance of saving him. The Sapskirts like the riverside. I'd start your search there.